fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. You. Spotlights on, everybody staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side.
Promise to be your protector. No matter what the world throws our way, I will always care for you and have your back. I will encourage you and be your sounding board should you need someone to talk to. I vow to forever bring you a lifetime of happiness, laughter, and love. Anasheh, I love you. You gotta keep can't guess it.
I promise to cherish and protect the families that we have, the family that we are becoming, and the family that we have yet to come. I promise to always make our travel plans and one day be able to say that we've traveled the world. And lastly, I promise to stand firmly beside you as your life partner, no matter what comes our way. It won't be perfect, but everything in life takes work and unconditional effort. And I promise you that I will never stop working on us. Thank you for choosing me. I choose you for all of my yesterdays, especially my today. All the days to come and past that.
Brandon and Anasheh, since you've made these commitments before God and before these witnesses, by the authority of God and His church, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Over your shoulder, for a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I
can't even begin to describe the look he had in his eyes when he said, "Hey, that girl out there on the boat, she's my unicorn." Anasheh, to this day, it still gives me chills to think that he knew in his heart he was eventually going to marry you. Now, it took a lot more convincing on your part, but he finally won you over, just like he's won our hearts. I literally couldn't be happier for the two of you, and I know that the love and respect that you have for one another will get you through the good times and the bad times. You've each married your best friend today, and we're truly blessed to be part of this fairy tale adventure. Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please raise your glasses. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Bove.
Brendan, you are a gem, and you make Anasheh the happiest I have ever seen her. I am so happy that my best friend is now with the love of her life. I mean, just look at her smile. And so, I want to take this moment, raise this glass to the new Mr. and Miss, Anasheh and Brendan Bove. I want to finish my speech by saying, remember, happiness is believing in unicorns. That it's just you and me to a great load. Just take you and let go. Just take you.
Lost in the moon.